My name is Sarah Chikaka. I came from Zimbabwe for a total knee replacement. This was to be done in India. When I flew from Zimbabwe to India, it was so lovely. There were people that were waiting for us to pick us up from the airport to take us to our residence. And then from there, I had to visit the hospital. My appointments were actually on time, and everything was done with me on time. Mm-hmm. My doctor, Dr. Manoj, he was a very nice doctor. He explained everything to me, and all my appointments and everything went well. Even when I went into theater, everything was okay. Mm-hmm. I would like to thank the Indian people. They are so lovely people. Everyone that we came across was very good to us, and we did not even miss home. It was like India is our second home. Even the last visit from these people that are taking this video for us now, they are so lovely. Every time, every day, they used to call us, updating us, asking us if we're facing any problems. But no, everything was okay. Even at the residence where we're staying, it was so lovely. We thank you all. Thank you. May the Lord God keep blessing you. And I'm so happy for my daughter. I call her my daughter. She's recovering very well.
Thank you.